right on the outside of downtown Harbin, another city, a city of ice and snow. Welcome to China's greatest ice festival, one of the largest in the world.
那个冰雪大世界是那个展现了我们那个中国在东北的一个对雪文化的一个理解和对外国友人的一个展示中国人一个魅力的地方吧。
Every year, thousands of visitors come to Harbin just to admire these amazing ice sculptures.
It's great, I think, because it's very beautiful, it's big, and it's impossible, I think, to do this.
It's something enormous. There is enough time to see all this, and I hope that I will come back here in a few days to see rest what I didn't have time to see now.
All sculptures are lit with lasers inside the ice blocks. And it's so cold here that there's no way it can melt.
And my mother go here and we say only wow, 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 wow. Very beautiful. Super, super.
<笑>然后还有就是比较喜欢刚才那个滑梯，就非常高滑下来那个滑梯，特别有意思。湿透了。嗯，对。全是雪，分身都是雪。刚擦完。非常刺激。
Established in 1985, this festival only lasts a few weeks in the winter, but it was extended so that Universiade students can enjoy it too.